and a cowardly attack on our peaceful nation, the enemy forces caused widespread disruption and suffering. The bloodshed of innocent people will not go untouched. We will